Hi folks, I'm going to use my new Shrinkpot grooving tool and I'll show you how I do it. It works quite well, I already made one. Let's see. I put the Shrinkpot into the Shayforce and then I'm using it on the line I've drawn before. So I'm using it like a spoon knife and as you can see it works quite well.